She brings me the guns. I look down the barrel, make sure that there's no obstructions in the barrel. Most of the time, there's no live fire. They just have them on themselves.
Okay.
As a prop or as a costume. Mm-hmm. Piece. And then
here comes the arm.
Up, you know, for a revolver, she opens up the hatch, you know, and spins